So, what is up guys, it's SimpulseEcho, and today I'm here bringing you a brand new video, and basically today I'm starting a new game series. I know it's old, but I'm doing Far Cry 4, and yeah, many people might have done it before, but I thought I'll do this because I want to really finish this game series, and I want to get to the end of this anyway, so I want to finish this game series, and I'll record it for you guys on YouTube. So, that was my whole intention of buying this game, so yeah, because I did buy it while I was away, and I thought I'd wait till I get home, then I'll be in my setup and I can record the proper like games properly. So yeah, anyway, let's get straight into the story.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and the
Hey. Passport.
What's happening?
पटना बॉस पटना पटना में क्या परवा है तो बाढ़ में जा लेकिन हमारी रेंज में मैंने कहा बाढ़ में जा कुछ है अभी तक कुछ नहीं कोई बात नहीं बॉस कोई बात नहीं ले लो
जॉब मिल गया कुछ मिल गया हेलो
What a guy, man. They got drugs or something. That's why they're lagging at most probably, you know? Damn. Shoot at me, why don't you, you know? I'm just standing on the bus, I'm not doing anything wrong. I'll get that monkey to go out there and rip your head off. But the monkey wouldn't because it's such a pussy. I'm just doing what I want to do, you know? I'm just like, why are you pointing the gun at me, huh? Who the fuck is that? I'm just trying to live my daily life and then I get held up with a gun, you know? I don't really appreciate that.
I distinctly remember saying, stop. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus.
This guy does sound pissed off.
I'm very particular with my words.
I'm not gonna lie.
Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shells!
Is this guy serious? He just killed a guy and the first thing he says, and I got fucking blood on my shoes.
You didn't completely fuck
Who gives about your shoes, mate?
Those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party
waiting for you. But I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one?
I don't know myself, mate. Just gonna be honest there.
Strong, silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are.
He's just killed someone. He's got blood on his face, and the first thing he wants to do is take
Don't
a freaking selfie.
Thing, this will soon be behind us. It'll be off on
great,
a grand
great storyline.
Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up.
Should I stay or should I go? Right, you should go, because you should just leg it and save yourself from what is about to happen. Like, you got a sack in your head, and yeah, I don't really feel like this is gonna go anywhere soon.
Your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start, introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know, and I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. Well, we'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Look at this, with a smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women,
oh, man.
They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself.
Yeah, I'm not surprised she kind of like ran away from you.
Golden path.
That, what the?
Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything.
Like, nah, yeah, I'm surprised. Like, I'm not surprised she ran away. Like, this guy has obviously got problems.
Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it.
This guy does have problems. I'm sorry, but this guy does have problems.
Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm!
Help!
Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you. Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Looks like I'm finally gonna get to do something. Hey, where the hell did Paul go? Okay. Explore. That's not a door. You look for doors, that's the first thing I always like. Oh, there's a chest here. Oh. Do these doors work?
What the fuck?
Where's that sound coming from? Sound. Coming from down here. That's where he is.
You are here.
What's over here? There's a door. Yeah, I can't be bothered with that. Save myself. Crap.
Ajigali. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
So how do you know, Aj?
This does not sound good.
We're here.
The door! Quickly!
Aj, when these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
I got it.
I got it.
2, 3.
Freaking hell, leg it. I would leg it right now. Like, you told me to leg it. Okay, now I leg it. Now I leg it. Now I leg it. Now I leg it. Keep the head down. Just leg it. Leg it. Leg it. Don't even stop. Don't even stop. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Just run. 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 Get in the truck. Oh crap, there's an elephant.
What the hell?
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it.
Oh shit, I got a gun. These guys. Guys, there we go.
Are we safe?
Probably not.
On your right.
Shoot. Bye bye. My voice keeps doing that. I hate that.
Watch out.
Bye bye. Like wanna die. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Should be dead by now, mate. Should be dead. There we go. Asshole, what an ass. Am I dead? Oh no. Take it, that was part of the story then.
If you're hearing this, respond. Ajay Gale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
I see the tower. Okay, reach the bell tower.
Boys, look it out! Find him!
How do I...
You want to tell King Min this guy's dead? Huh?
just gonna swim through them. They can't see me. Should be all good now. I just leg it from them. I should be all good. Bit graphic, but okay. Oh shit, there's someone near me.
I will find you, Gully.
How do I switch weapons?
Where are you hiding, coward?
I need a gun. Come on.
What is that? Is somebody
hey,
out there?
Is someone there? Show yourself.
Ah, crap, this ain't good. Two choices are to slash him to death. And that is exactly what I'm going to do. Come on, heal yourself, mate, heal yourself. The hell? Oh, crap. Give me the gun. Bye. I should be good now. I should be good. I thought there was something there. Oh, there is. Wow. Got one of them. That's good. Is this guy like refusing to die or something? I got him. Hey, crap. Come at me. Slashed. Get slashed. Get slashed. Okay, that's me running. That is me running right now. Okay, that is me dead. That's me dead. Okay, yeah, I did kind of fail there. Alright, let's try this again.
Oh,
cover. Okay, so that moment you go to go and kill someone, it don't kill them. That's nice. Got one of them, that's good. Okay, that should be all good now. Go up here. Yeah. Right, that took way longer than it should have. That did take way longer than it should have. Okay, so how am I? Well, just go for a little swim and go up this way then.
RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Come on, back up. There we go. I see. Come on. To climb. Right, here we go.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own.
We've all done it. I had to be done once. We've all done it. You know, just, you know, you feel like, what happens if Ashura? We've all done it, don't lie, we've all done it. Like, you can't lie about not doing it, we've all done it in a game, like, shooting someone to see if it, like, gives you a fail or something. Up there. Alright, this time I'm not gonna shoot her. Nah, to use the rope. Get out there, double quick. Alright, let's go.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
I I need to go to here. Okay, so I'll go on the tower door.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn.
Wait, what?
Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Alright, defend it, alright. I'm gonna shoot these guys so I can run and get ammo. Oh, I need to run away and get cover. Get out of my way. I need to do this as well. Big graphic how they heal themselves, really. Die, assholes. Assholes, die. Nah, you don't shoot me. That's one thing you don't do. I shoot you. That's how it goes. I've got no ammo left. This is... might as well just go and shank this guy. Oh crap. Get out of my way. Wait, what? There's an avalanche. Well, that is fun. The hell is happening to me?
You're a tough man to kill, brother. That's a good thing, right?
That's completed. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here and I will be uploading another episode. I want to finish this series, so that's pretty cool, but I'm gonna leave it here for now guys. So I'll see you in my next episode of this. This being your boy Impulse Echo. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Saying that it feels right.